Yo, what is going on, guys? It's your boy Futurestic back with another video for you guys. And today I'm gonna tell you a little bit about my day. It was one weird day. It was kind of weird. I was kind of scared at the moment. I wasn't really scared, but I was kind of like nervous. I was like, wow, is this really happening? And as you guys can probably see by the title, that's why you clicked on this video. But me and my brother, we were just chilling. After I got this gameplay, actually, we were just chilling, and we were feeling some junk food, and we went to the corner store. The corner store is like 2 minutes away from my house. It's just down the street. But we were just going to the corner store to get some Dr. Pepper, some chips, or whatever. And here in Canada, I'm not sure how it is in the U.S. or all over the world, but here in Canada, the corner stores are ran like 90% by Asian families. So we were chilling. We were going to get some chips. We were just walking there casually. It's a nice sunny night. It was like 10 degrees out. It was kind of chilly, but beautiful night. And we were going to get some. We were walking in there. So we get in the corner store. We go to the chips aisle. It's aisle 4. There's aisle 1, 2, 3, 4. And the very first aisle is like the magazines and stuff. Second aisle, I don't know. I'm not sure. And then the fourth aisle had the chips. So we go get some chips. We go get the drinks and we're going to pay. And then there's this one dude. I think he was a white guy. Couldn't really tell, but wasn't really paying attention on him. But he comes in there and he gets these two bags of chips, or one bag of chips, and he goes and gets a drink. So he goes to pay, and this Asian guy he's just looking at him, the corner store owner or the worker there, I'm not sure, but he's looking at him, just trying to keep an eye on him. You know how the corner store have like these two big round mirrors on the edge, on the sides, just to see around inside and if anybody's stealing anything or putting them in their pockets or whatever. But he goes to pay, and me and my brother are just chilling there. So he goes to pay, and this guy wasn't going to pay, but he was going to ask how much it costs for the price. So he goes to ask for the price, and then he goes back and puts the chips away. So me and my brother go and pay. So this guy goes and puts the chips away. And he takes another bag of chips, like even the bigger size bag of chips, and he takes a magazine and a drink. So he goes, he's walking slowly, he's got his bandana on, and he's got like this hat covering his eyebrows and a lot of his eyes too. So he goes to pay, and he's walking out slowly, trying to keep an eye on the Asian, on the worker, so he doesn't see him. But Asians can just, like, the corner store owners, they can just sense the thieves, you know, because they're so used to it. So he's keeping an eye on him, like eyeing him down. And this guy, he's walking towards the counter to go pay, and to the left is the door. So he just pushes the door open and just books it. Like, he just runs. This guy runs out of the store fast as he can, and he gets away. And this Asian guy, just like Jackie Chan, he just hops the counter and just starts chasing him. So it was just epic. I'm just looking at him right now, and I was looking at my brother. I was like, wow, is this really happening? This Asian guy starts chasing him, and this white dude, he's running fast as he can and doesn't let the guy catch him. No, the Asian guy did not catch him, but he couldn't chase him for too long because the corner store was alone. The store was alone, and people can take all this stuff out of there. But the owner comes back in, and he's like crying for two bags of chips. He's like, oh my god, he took it. He's not going to get away. I have him on surveillance camera. And this guy comes in. He's like crying for two goddamn bags of chips and a fucking magazine and a pop. Okay, that's like $15 worth. And this guy was just, I don't know. It was an epic day, you know. It was a weird day at the same time. I couldn't even believe that. I was like, did that really just happen? I was kind of nervous at the same time. I was like, wow. What were the odds? Perfect timing when me and you come in. This dude just comes in, and me and my brother pair our stuff, and we leave. But that has been my story, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please subscribe if you haven't yet, and leave this video a like. It really means a lot. I appreciate you guys watching. This has been your boy Futurestic. I'm out.